What's up mga kap and welcome again to When in Halifax. Today's question is from Rose and Valentine. So the first question is, Sir, what if I applied in AIPP as an CCA but I don't want to pursue my nursing career there anymore? May chance po bang mag-apply ako ng ibang klaseng work? So that's our question today. It's very interesting yung question mo, Rose Ann, because that's me. Ako yun eh. Diba? I'm a registered nurse by profession, pero hindi ko na pinursu yung aking nursing career. So anyway, I'm going to answer your question. But before we do, please subscribe to our channel. Follow us on our social media, When in Halifax on Facebook for daily updates. And also, I encourage you to comment on the comment section kasi malay mo, baka yung comment mo dito sa YouTube channel ang next video natin. So anyway, so let's say for example, yung scenario ni Rose Ann, nag-apply sa AIPP and successfully nakakuha ng employer. Yun yung sitwasyon. Pero pagdating dito, she don't want to be a nurse. Ayaw niya na. Gusto niya ng shift ng career. Pwede ba yun? Pwede po mga kap. Because dito sa Canada, it's a land of opportunity. So there's a lot of opportunity po mga kap. Even though ang pasok mo dito, example, is a CCA under AIPP. And once you're here, you want to shift career. Let's say for example, from a nursing career or healthcare professionals, you want to move to maybe admin. You don't want to work in nursing home or in the hospital because you want to work in the office, di ba? Ang sagot dun, pwedeng-pwede po mga kap. Ang the best sa Canada po mga kap, no? If you're dreaming for something, dito mo magagawa because you can afford to study. Di ba? Dati, napilitan ka mag-nurse. Pero dito, gusto mo talaga maging photographer, maging videographer, or graphic designers, or a singer, di ba? Or maybe you want to shape a career, maybe from healthcare to accounting, maybe skilled worker. So, mga kap, kayang-kayang gawin dito sa Canada. Or maybe you are a skilled worker, maybe a cook, then you want to be a nurse. Pwedeng-pwede po mga kap, pwedeng-pwede ka mag-shift ng career. Pwedeng-pwede ka mag-shift ng profession dito sa Canada. As I mentioned po mga kap, Canada is a land of opportunity. So there's a lot of opportunity in Canada. I still remember mga kap, no, kung nag-follow po kayo sa akin sa YouTube, I'm a registered nurse by profession. So registered nurse po ako by profession. And when I came here 2016, I worked as a CCA or continuing care assistant in a facility. Diba? But right now, hindi na ako nagpa-practice ng CCA. I shift my path into digital marketing. Now, I am owning an advertising agency plus other businesses. Diba? So, napakaganda. So, dito sa Canada, it's a land of opportunity. So, Rose Ann, if you're thinking na pagpunta mo dito, you're thinking to shift your career, my answer is yes. Definitely, you can shift career. You can shift your profession. Follow your dreams. But again, always remember po mga kap, AIPP is employer driven. When you say employer driven, means po mga kap, you have an employer. So let's say you are AIPP, may nakuha kang employer, at nakapunta ka dito sa Canada. What I want you to do, Rose Ann, is be faithful with your agreement. Kung napag-usapan ninyo ng yung employer that you need to work for maybe a year or 2 years, be faithful with that. Gawin mo muna. Sundin mo kung ano nakakontrata. Because I want you to create a good impression. Na pag Pilipino, magandang kausap. Diba? So that's the number one. And once na fulfill mo na yon, then nakuha mo na yung PR application, that's the time you shift. Yung masigurado mo na PR ka na, yun ang gagawin mo. Yun yung advice ko sa'yo. Once you secured your PR application, that's the time na gawin mo yung gusto mong gawin. PR ka na eh. Diba? So if you want to study, then do it. If you want to work to other field, then do it. Diba? Pwedeng-pwede. So, always remember, you need to identify also yung mga requirements and eligibility ng mga position. So there are some position na hindi masyado stricto na wala mga license, pwede yon. Pero if there's a license na kailangan mong mag-secure ng certification, then you need to study. So I'm going to back to the question. If you're asking me, pwede po ba mag-shift? The answer is yes. Pwede po ba magpalit ng profession or course because I don't want to be a nurse? The answer is yes. It's 100% yes because right now, yun ang ginawa ko. From nurse sa Pilipinas, nag-work dito sa Canada as a CCA or continuing care assistant. After few years, I decided to start my own business. Wala namang problema. Nandito pa rin ako. I'm still helping a lot of people, di ba? So, happy lang. So, that's my answer to your question, Rose. Maraming salamat for your questions. And of course, comment it below. Ask question at malay mo. Next video na yung tanong mo. See you in our next video, mga Caps. Signing out.